From Sherrilyn ISD headquarters, this is Sherry Sessions with Mimi and Keith.
Welcome, Sherryland community. I'm Dr. Maria Vidaldi, and we are here at Sherry Sessions. With me today...
My name is Keith Badia. I'm president of the Sherryland ISD School Board, and it's great to be with you today.
With me here today as our guest, we have Ms. Lori Garza from Sherryland High School, Mr. Ivan Carr from SA3, and Belinda Garcia from Pioneer High School. Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Sherry Sessions, and thank you for agreeing to be our guest here today. I want to talk a little bit about, we're moving into month two of remote learning. How has that been for your staff, and how's that been for your students?
Well, I think I can share about the staff.
Awesome.
Most definitely, the first word that comes to my mind is unity. It's been an awesome experience seeing the teachers come together and building more relationships and working with each other, teaching each other crafts and trades and different online tools that they've been using in the classroom. The transition has just been amazing to watch as a leader. I think that our teachers are so passionate, they're so dedicated to what they're doing, and it's just been an awesome opportunity to see them grow more than anything.
That's awesome.
Yeah, and on the flip side of the camera, the students have been phenomenal. They've been engaged every day for every block. It's been great to see them interacting with the teachers, learning new tools that have been implemented. Teachers have been working very hard, and now to see them teach those students all of those skills has been wonderful to see. There's a mix of emotions going on with the students right now. They're excited to see their teachers, excited to see their friends on camera, but nothing beats being together. So that's one of the things that they continue to tell us is, when are we coming back? Mm-hmm. And we, of course, tell them when it's safe to come back for you. Then we'll come back.
That is so awesome to hear. And we did have a guest in one of our other sessions, Miss Irene Thompson, and she really went on to compliment the teachers and the staff for all the work y'all are doing, the kids, the engagement. And she said something that resonated with me. She said, we're not asking for perfect. And I think that's so awesome, and I hear it in your voices, the support you're giving our teachers, our staff, but most importantly, the support we're giving our students. So thank you for all the work y'all are doing at all these at our campuses. We definitely have the best teachers, the best administrators, and we most definitely have the best students at Sherryland ISD.
And it's great that we're not asking for perfection. I like that. Mm-hmm. But I know we're striving for it. And so that's why we really appreciate your guys' passion in this endeavor with us. So
that's awesome.
So what kind of updates should students and parents expect when students are ready to go back to school?
I'll take that one, Mr. Padilla. And Sherryland's focus has always been the safety of our students and staff. And so that has not changed. That's our number one priority. Okay. All principals have been meeting with central office staff to work out on plans, how to safely bring back students when the time comes. And so we have central office has purchased thermal scanners, provided each campus with hand sanitizers, student masks. We're already rearranging our classrooms to make sure that we fit and follow those social distance guidelines that TEA and our local authorities have set out for us.
You know, it's easy to plan over here on our end at central office, because we can just kind of say, do this, do that, snap our fingers, it's good. But the work that you all are actually doing, and I know you all have been meeting together,
we have,
and been talking about it and really putting that plan into action. So I just really appreciate that hard work and that extra mile that y'all go to make sure that we're ensuring safety of students. So that's great, Mr. Carr.
It's definitely been a group effort. I mean, I think all of us are working hand in hand together. Starting from the top, from central office, we've had a tremendous amount of support from the curriculum office with the digital learning, the curriculum. Our teachers alone doing the curriculum writing during the summer has been amazing. So we felt very confident coming into phase one, which was the digital side. And now looking towards phase two and hopefully getting our kids back, you know, that's taken some more planning, some more transitioning and whatnot, but we're ready for the challenge. And you know, we want to see our kids back and we're excited. We're really excited.
And I know we appreciate the relationship you guys have with each other, because
yes,
as a district and a community, it really makes us stronger.
Yes,
so
most definitely.
We appreciate that.
Our technology department has been amazing. You know, they've provided so much hands-on training and support for our kids and for our teachers and everybody. So we're really in a good situation, and we're very fortunate.
And as we enter phase two, our maintenance department and our custodians have done a phenomenal job in making sure that our campuses are clean and sanitized, and that we have the necessary equipment to ensure safety when our students and the staff return.
Correct.
And we also don't want to forget our parents. Our parents have been instrumental in making sure that everything runs smoothly these past couple of months. So now phase two, yes, the fear is there, right? Mm-hmm. The fear is there for parents, for students, for staff members. But knowing that we're all working together on a plan makes things just a little bit easier for us all. It eases some of those anxieties.
Exactly. And I just want to say thank you very much for all the work that you all do in providing that instruction for our kids. But I also want to say, students, I know you miss the interactions of being together and coming to the campus, but I can't tell you how much the staff, myself, and your administrative staff and your teachers miss you. Now, parents, don't forget, as we move into phase two, it will be your child, your choice. As we wrap our Sherry sessions today, I can honestly say you've been an amazing group here today, but you've been awfully quiet. Can I hear some spirit from you guys?
Go Rattlers!
Go Cobras!
Go Diamondbacks!
How about all of us together? Go Sherrymen! Thank you for tuning in to Sherry Sessions, and thank you all for being a guest on our show today.
You're welcome.
Thank you for having us.